In this video, we will introduce you to the 3CX switchboard, its uses, and how to make the most of this powerful feature. The 3CX switchboard places all extensions together and allows users to view their presence and manage their phone calls in a quick and efficient manner. To access the switchboard, click on the switchboard button in your 3CX client. With the 3CX switchboard, users can easily tailor the way they manage their phone calls. The switchboard has a number of different views which can be changed by opening the drop-down menu at the top and selecting the view that you wish to use. The user view is used to easily view the status of colleagues. The receptionist view is for operators to quickly and efficiently answer and transfer calls. The manager view is for the monitoring of staff, incoming calls, and queues. The queue manager view, which is only available in Pro, enables the monitoring of response times and quality. The wallboard view is a great feature for big displays and keeps agents informed of status. This view is also only available in Pro. To access the switchboard settings, click the settings button next to the view drop-down. A new window will open where you will be able to control which groups to display and remote bridge presence connections, the types of calls you want to show in the active calls section, the view options, where you can sort extensions by first name, last name, or extension number, to change the presence view to be stacked either by columns or rows, or choose whether to show or hide presence groups headers and unregistered extensions. Using the Queue Manager view, you can easily manage queue calls in real time. When a call is received, it can be forwarded to a group of extensions where the participants will answer the calls in order. Access the switchboard by clicking on the switchboard button in the softphone client. Choose the Queue Manager view from the View drop-down menu. Incoming queue calls will be visible in the Active Calls and Selected Queue Calls list. Here you can see which agents are online for each queue, as well as their status and statistics. Depending on your rights, you will be able to handle their extension by right-clicking on it and selecting, among other options, Log Out from Queue or Log In to Queue. Now we will see how to manage a queue call. Here we have an incoming call from Bella. The call has been answered and we will now transfer Bella to Thomas's extension by drag and drop. Alternatively, you could make a transfer by right-clicking on the active call. In this instance, we will right-click on the call between Bella and Thomas, select Transfer, and choose the name of the person or extension that we wish to transfer. In the field that appears, we will enter the name or number of the extension that we wish to transfer the call to. The call has now been transferred. Here we have an active call between Bella and Thomas. Right-click on the call and choose Conference. If the user creating the conference was not already participating in the call, they will be added to the conference. Now we will add other extensions to the call by clicking on Add Participants in the 3CX Softphone client. To drop an incoming call, right-click on the call and select Drop. Alternatively, you may divert the call to another extension by selecting Divert and typing in the name or number of the extension that you wish to divert the call to. Now we will divert the incoming call from Bella to Thomas. Thomas has accepted the call. Rebecca has accepted an incoming call from Thomas. To record the call, we will right-click and select Record. The record button in the 3CX softphone client is now highlighted in blue. The recording will be ended once the call has finished. The receptionist view is an essential feature for boosting the productivity of secretaries and receptionists. This view allows users to see active calls, remote presence status, and extensions all grouped together in tabs. Access the switchboard by clicking on the switchboard button in the softphone client. Choose the receptionist view from the view drop-down menu. In the presence screen, we can see all incoming calls marked with the orange icon. We can also view other users' presence status. Depending on your rights, you will be able to handle their extension by right-clicking on it and selecting Pick Up, Divert, or Drop. Another method of transferring calls is by drag and drop. Bella is calling Thomas. By dragging and dropping the call, we will transfer the call to Miranda. When a call is parked, the call is put on hold and can be picked up from another telephone set. Depending on your rights, you may have supplementary options such as barge in, listen, or whisper. These additional options can be accessed by right-clicking on the call.